Officiating the Best Farmers Award ceremony this evening, hosted at the Vision Group head offices in the industrial area, Kampala, the Permanent Secretary at the Ministry of Agriculture, Animal Industries and Fisheries, Major General David Kasura Chomukama, noted that if Uganda is to achieve more economic development, modern technology must be embraced. He, however, advised farmers to be extra cautious while taking up the beauty with technological advancements and look out for the appropriate technology.
The walking tractor does 8 acres per day. So really, if you want to transform, it's a no-brainer. You must, first of all, go into modern technology. You must stop using muscle power, stop using the hoe, and really think about using technology.
The Deputy Managing Director of Vision Group, Javas Ndianabo, used this platform and urged the government to double efforts in working with farmers, for it shall undoubtedly foster the nation's economic transformation.
Over 75% of Ugandan households are not only engaged in agriculture, but they actually depend on agriculture. We all want to transform Uganda to the next level. The best, the easiest, the simplest is to work with the farmers.
Ndianabo further advocated for an agricultural bank where farmers can get low-interest loans. He says that Vision Group will continue hosting these competitions because it's worthwhile.
We were a short while ago talking about what if there was an agricultural bank where farmers can access very low interest loans, long term, not where you are doing agriculture, you are getting a loan at high interest rate, and it is repayable in 6 months, in 12 months. That becomes very difficult. You have one season where the rains are a bit funny and you don't want to go back. But this can be done.
Sponsors of the Best Farmers Competition, including Cowdays, KLM Airlines, DFCU Bank and the Embassy of the Netherlands, have commended this initiative and encouraged farmers to invest bigger, for the sky is not the limit either.
Together with the co-sponsors, we are building a critical mass of model farmers in Uganda, which keeps increasing every year. Next year, 2024, we shall celebrate 10 years of this Best Farmer program. And looking back, I'm proud to say that since its formation, the Best Farmer program continues to be a shining example, demonstrating that agriculture transformation in Uganda is very possible.
In Uganda, farming continues to be the backbone of the country, and the economy providing in large numbers, providing employment in large numbers and feeding the country.
In March this year, the 2023 Best Farmers Competition was launched at Dr. Emma Naluima's farm at Werenga, who is the 2014 and 2022 winner. Today, winners who were picked from 10 sub-regions of Uganda, plus 3 youths, have been unleashed and awarded. 13 winners have been awarded, with Martin Kananura from Mumbarara emerged the overall Best Farmer 2023 and received a 50 million shillings dummy check, a plaque, certificate and a fully paid trip to the Netherlands.
Of course, we'll be going to the Netherlands. Congratulations, Mr. Kananura. Thank you for everything, especially teaching.
The competition is organized by Vision Group and sponsored by the Netherlands Embassy in Uganda, KLM Royal Dutch Airlines, DFCU Bank and Cowdays Nutrition BV. Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.